Okay, I have a story, but I need you to be very quiet while I tell it. It's a little bit scary, a little bit funny, and it has a lot of action. This is a story called The Lost Medallion. Cool, what's a medallion? Isn't that like a big piece of fruit? No, it's a melon. Oh. A medallion is something very special that you wear around your neck. Like a gold medal? Yes, like a gold medal. But this medallion was also magical. Now listen. The story has three very special kids in it. One is a young prince named Hugo. Hey, that's my name. And the second is a beautiful young girl named Allie. And the third is a smart little boy named Billy. Hey, that boy over there's name is Billy. Is your name really Billy? You might want to hear the story. He doesn't talk a lot. I don't think he's very smart. Well, I know a lot of smart people who are very quiet, and I know some people who talk too much even though they're not very smart. You talk all the time. Billy's dad was grateful to have found the medallion, but realized that the greater treasure was having Billy as a son. As for the kids, Prince Hugo discovered that greatness comes when you love and serve others. And he helped his people by putting them above himself. Allie learned that no one is an accident to God and that he has an incredible purpose for everyone, even courageous little girls. And Billy? He learned that God already loved him deeply, even though his dad was still learning to. And that when you give your heart to the one that created it, he can do amazing things.
My heart is my medallion.